These mind-blowing AI video editing tools will save you a ton of time and ultimately change the way you edit your videos. And best of all, they're all within one online video editor, VEED. So let's start with the tool that will save you the most amount of time, Magic Cut. Magic Cut allows for a one-click edit. Simply upload your footage into the editor and then click Magic Cut. Wait for the AI to pick the best takes, remove silences, and also remove any filler words. And in no time at all, you can see that the AI has edited my whole video for me. Up next, clean audio. When I filmed this clip, it was really hot in the room, so I kept my fan on, which can be heard in the background.
I'm gonna show you how to edit quicker using AI tools from VEED.
Click on the video in the timeline, and this will open up the edit video window. Scroll down until you see clean audio. One click and a moment later and your audio is now clean.
I'm gonna show you how to edit quicker using AI tools from VEED.
Remove background. In the edit video window, under Magic Tools, select remove background. After a few moments, the background will disappear. You can now change the color of the background or you can add an image to it as well. Eye contact correction. Now, if you find it easier to record videos whilst reading a script, you will love this feature. With the eye contact tool, in one click, your eyes will go from reading off a script to looking directly into the camera. I bet you couldn't tell from this clip that I'm not looking directly into the camera. AI avatars. If you don't like being on camera at all, you can create a realistic looking AI avatar. Save time by using one of VEED's avatar templates or click on the elements button on the sidebar, click view all and select one of over 50 avatars. Choose a language and accent, as well as choosing between a casual or formal tone of voice. Write out or copy and paste a script into the text box and click Add to Project. After a few moments, your AI avatar will be ready to take the stage.
Hello everyone and welcome to this month's All Hands meeting.
Text to speech. To use an AI voice without an avatar, click on the media button in the sidebar and then click text to speech. Type out the script that you want the AI voice to say, choose a language and an accent, and then select a voice. Preview the text to speech voice, and if you're happy with it, you can click generate and the AI text to speech audio file will be added to your timeline.
Hello everyone, welcome to this month's All Hands meeting.
Automatic subtitles. To add AI subtitles, click on the subtitles button and select the language that is being spoken in the video. Click Create Subtitles and wait for the AI to do all the work for you. Once the AI has generated the subtitles, it will let you know if it is unsure of any words by highlighting them in orange. Highlight and change the color of specific words by hovering your mouse over the word and selecting the Paint Bucket button. You can now change the color and make the word bold or italic. You can customize the subtitles further by clicking on the Styles button and changing the font, size, and color. You can click and drag them anywhere on the video canvas, change the size, and rotate them. You can even add an animation to the words to make them more engaging, and you can also add an effect to make them easier to read.
Here are three facts about London that I bet you didn't know.
Music generator. VEED's AI music generator can create a unique piece of copyright-free music just by selecting a vibe and providing a brief description. Once you've created your AI music, you can either download the audio file, or if you click on the Create a Video button, you'll be taken straight into the video editor where you can upload and create your own video. And of course, save time doing so by using all the AI video editing tools you've just learned about. And that's how to edit faster using the AI video editing tools from VEED. Whilst these AI editing tips and tricks can save you time in the edit, what can you do to save time when you record? Find out the answer by watching this video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.